Okay man, hello, good afternoon, and we are at Savandurga Hills.
What
and
are you doing here?
You are looking at the overview of the hills right now, and we are going to ask some questions to the reviewers who have come here for the first time. So right now we are going to Benki. Benki, can you come this side? Because light is there.
Let's go.
Benki, you will start, then I have my
own. Yeah.
Okay, ask what your question.
Still, hi Benki.
Hello everyone.
Hi everyone, and this is Venkatesh. He is doing his PhD in Bioinformatics Bangalore. But he has now shifted to IIC Bangalore when he has come here for his trekking. Hi Benki, can you tell about your trekking experience over here?
I enjoyed. I think I did sweat a lot, so I lost around 100 grams of some fat, I feel.
Do you think that you have lost only 100 grams of fat, man? Because it's like over a 2 kilometer trek and it is like straight away.
How do you feel? I feel good.
You feel good?
Yeah.
And what do you think that at what time you will start? What would be the correct time to start the trek and what is the correct time to end the trek?
I think you should come here by 7 o'clock and climb up by 9, and then you can stay for here for 1 hour and then you can go down. Because if you stay longer, it get heated and you will feel a little...
Okay, thank you Benki. And as far as this, you can see a Manchanbetta dam also here with a nice overview. We'll little zoom for you, and this is a zoom view for the Manchanbetta dam. Here there's different activities like kayaking and boating also available, people say that. And the next part is we are going over there. So this is Manchanbetta, and coming to the next partner who has come here is Dr. Eunice Butt. And
I think I'm not doctor yet.
Man, you'll become a doctor, man. It's okay. People will call future you doctors. Starting doctor. Okay, future doctor, can you tell your experience of coming here? How you feel this trek?
Standing ovation?
No, actually it started all of a sudden yesterday. It was not in my plan.
Loud.
So, but ultimately when I reached here, I was not expecting that I can climb to such a huge summit. But it is overall very amazing and exciting experience for me.
What do you think that how much is this from the sea level? How much height it is situated?
I don't know exactly, but maybe we can search on Google and then we can put this in the video. What is the altitude level from this sky level?
Sea level. How much time did you take to finish this trek from the beginning or from down to the temple till the hilltop?
I don't think we have kept a record of time when we actually started.
We started by 8:30, almost 8:15, but here we reached 11:30.
Okay.
No, we reached before 11.
We reached 11:15. I was checking time.
Is it?
So what do you think the time constraint?
I don't think there is any time constraint we have. Actually, if we have that passion for climbing or want to travel or trek, we need to actually organize the things, start early in the morning, reach here by 6:37 o'clock. I think that is a very, I think, good time to start trekking here.
Yeah.
Okay, I have one question.
Yeah.
How do you define good time or bad time?
Good time, let us see, right now it is, what is the time now?
12 o'clock.
If someone starts trekking from 12 o'clock because of sun radiation, this heat, this is the rock, it will start absorbing heat, then it will reflect and radiate more heat, so it becomes difficult at that time. So if we start early in the morning, so it is okay because sun is not there.
Hey boss,
in that Ajay. Way I'm saying morning time is a nice time to trek actually.
Yeah, that's even I feel.
Yeah
then what is your future reference to your friends? Do you refer your friend to go to Savandurga Hill, or you don't refer them to come here?
No. Actually, my earlier I was thinking that because last week we were at Coorg with my three other colleagues.
Okay.
So now I think first we'll also try to explore the interiors of the Bangalore, then we can move to other places outskirts. So I think next time maybe I may come again with my colleagues.
Oh great.
Friends. Yeah.
Oh great man, and we hope that you'll come again, visit again Savandurga and make it as a tourist place. And now we are moving to Ajay. Can you look at this place over there, and how do you feel if you're seeing the places from here to the hill downstairs? How do you feel?
It looks beautiful.
Man, tell me something, your experience. How do you feel? It looks beautiful, but tell me in your view in two or three sentences that how you feel from the top of the hill while you see it down the hill.
It is immense and it can't be expressed by words.
Man, we have to give a standing ovation to Ajay for this wonderful words. And Ajay, can you come this side? That's because funny. The view from this area is very nice.
That's
people funny. Can enjoy the view. Here you can see the Tipu Sultan wala. What do you call it as, man?
No, Tipu's Gao. I will ask him some questions.
Yeah, you can ask. You can ask directly.
That's fine.
Okay, Ajay.
Okay.
You have been to many
both
places
go, both
till
go,
now.
Both go, both go.
Okay. You have been to many places till now since you joined PhD, and I think in August 2015, right? So since then you have been exploring Tamil Nadu, Kerala, now also Karnataka. You went to Guru.
मैंने तो बहुत बड़ा निकल.
You went. What are the places you went?
Munnar, Kudremo.
Man,
okay,
talk about this one.
So tell me little bit brief history about this place if you know, because you are familiar with the historical spots in and around.
Yeah, because you are visiting this Savandurga for the second time. I think you would have some more information regarding the Savandurga and regarding the hill station.
Yeah.
Don't know much information. The only information I knew is
it can be interesting.
No, this was used by Tipu Sultan to keep an eye on enemies breaching.
Okay.
Enemies.
So it is all natural or something has been constructed? Like I'm seeing there are some ghost letters.
ये crazy video नहीं जाता है. Informative video.
Idea.
Okay, anything guys, and this is an informative video from live from Savandurga, and
now
here you can see and hi, this is Arvind. I can you can what do you call
yeah,
subscribe
subscribe to his YouTube channel.
Okay, you will like
share
and subscribe to this channel, and we are putting the
more videos
on different
also. We are in different places.
Yeah, different. I remember bole the yaar. So I think we put most of the tourist places, and you have some songs, and you have entertainment in our channel. Man, here I'm telling what you are looking, man.
No,
show our face. Let them people recognize us, man. Let me become soon a topper of the batch and topper of the YouTube.